most dangerous finishers in WWE.
Sorry.
Wake up to reality.